Antonio Brown a lot of credit. And that young man dove out, got his hands underneath it, cradled that ball into his body, put 2 points on the board for the Chippewas, and more importantly, put him in front by one against Purdue here as a stunned Ross Hayes Stadium goes silent.
As Matt Schulte on to kick it away. Antonio Brown deep to return at his own 25. Takes it there. Tries to get away. Staying on his feet. A lot of room to run. The 30. The 35. He's got a wide open field to the 40 in midfield. The 50. The 45. One man to beat. It's the punter, Schulte. Antonio Brown will go the distance. Touchdown, Central Michigan. 75-yard return for Antonio Brown.
And you're going home.
Someone tackle that young man. When he gets the football, do not take your eyes off of him until he is on the ground and the play is over. Antonio Brown, I'm telling you, just a sophomore, guys. This guy can play some football.
Three bunched up on the right side for CMU. Brunner looking that direction. Over the middle, complete. Antonio Brown turns it upfield to 30. Turns on the afterburners to 40. Midfield cuts it to 45. Antonio Brown will go the distance. Touchdown, Central Michigan. Temple first down and 10. Three-step drop over the middle. Has a man, Antonio Brown. Touchdown number 2 on the day for Antonio Brown. A quick slant over the middle, and Central Michigan now leads it 13-0.